France listened to men like Turgot and backed them up.